I'm going to show you how to delete an experience from your LinkedIn profile. This is a relatively simple process, but it's important to understand the implications of deleting an experience before you do it. Why might you want to delete an experience from your LinkedIn profile? There are a few reasons why you might want to delete an experience from your LinkedIn profile. Here are a few of the most common reasons. The experience is no longer relevant to your current job search. You made a mistake in the experience and don't want to correct it. You want to remove a negative experience from your profile. You're no longer employed by the company you listed in the experience. Let me first show you on the mobile device. I will use an Android device, but it should be the same on iPhone as well. How to delete experience from your LinkedIn profile on mobile. Open the LinkedIn app. You need to sign in to your account for this action. The first thing you need to do is go to your LinkedIn profile. You can do this by clicking on the Me icon at the top of the page. Once you're on your profile, click on the View Profile button. This will take you to a page with all of the information about your profile. Find the Experience section from your profile. Tap the pencil button from the top. Now find the experience you want to delete and click on the pencil icon next to it. Scroll down and click on Delete Experience. Click on Delete again to confirm. That's how to delete an experience from your LinkedIn profile. How to delete experience to your LinkedIn profile on PC. You need to open the browser to do this. On the address bar, write linkedin.com. The first thing you need to do is go to click on your LinkedIn profile picture. This will take you to a page with all of the information about your profile. Find the experience section from your profile. Click the pencil button from the top. Now find the experience you want to delete and click on the pencil icon next to it. Scroll down and click on Delete Experience. Click on Delete again to confirm. That's how to delete an experience from your LinkedIn profile. That's it. Before you delete an experience, make sure you have a good reason for doing so. If you're not sure, it's always best to consult with a career counselor or recruiter. If you do decide to delete an experience, be sure to update your resume and other job search materials accordingly. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below.